Hello everyone, I'm Ninja. We're back with Far Cry 5. As you saw in the last one, we've managed to catch up with Joseph Seed. That's not really good. Yeah. As you saw before, we've had to oh fuck. Fuck. Yeah, I've had to keep on trying to hide and health up. Enter the truck turret. Yes! Come on, let's go get him! Give him a minute. Oh. Reinforcements have been called. No shit. Yes! Fuck. Shit! Oh! Damn it! This is my thing. I just can't get hold of some medkits. I just can't. Is it because I'm not buying them? Am I not making them? I don't understand. Oh. Oh fuck. Enter, get in the plane. Alright. Raph, story mission.
It's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Fuck you. Oh, what a tit. What a motherfucking tit. Ugh. This just keeps getting harder and harder and harder. Or worse. I'm not gonna give up. gonna keep going with it, and I'm gonna keep trying it. And do you know what? I'm gonna buy myself some med kits because really, the fucking med kits are like.
Parker,
whoa!
It's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
I don't know how to fly. But apparently, I'm gonna have to land too. Okay. This is cool. Flying a plane.
The Father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Oh, fuck. For fuck's sake. I swear I can see loading screens more than I can fucking see the game. Because the last mission's always bound to be the hardest.
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
What the fuck?
Gonna run again?
The fuck was that? I swear this just isn't. I swear this is just not even fun anymore. Fuck me, I'm gonna have to try and find a way to do this. The most plausible suggestion ever.
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Oh, yeah, just fucking crash into me, won't you? this out. Ever so felt so frustrated that you thought you were gay? I do, because I'm being fucked. Ugh, fucking hell. I have a funny feeling there's another plane. So close. Oh, come on, don't stop me now. Come on. Come on, get in there, Captain. Captain! Come on. Oh, Captain, my Captain. Yes, come on. Oh, yes. Okay. We've almost got him. Come on. God. Come on. Yes. 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 Oh my God, yes. Wait, what? We've ended up. I'm fucking furious, and everyone hates you. So I don't think this religious warpath was really for you. How was it now? And down he went. hurry up, prick.
Fucking wrath!
Yes, die, you little fucking prick. Oh, I think I got a bit too into that then. Yeah, die. Woo! Wait, what? John Cena's dead, John Cena's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. I'll take that.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones.
Oh, fuck
Look
off.
At the headlines. Look who's in charge.
Says the guy who...
You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe? You don't care?
No, I do not. Now, please, lay down and die. You prick. Wow, what a way to go out. On the side of the road. Well, it's official. Loot him.
Deputy, I don't know what to say. John C. terrorized this valley for so long. Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Eden Skate will do to them after all this.
Let's give him the way of the Jedi. Do you know what, I think we should do the most plausible thing. Can't the body burn? Oh. I wanna throw him off the bridge. Well, I'm gonna do something to him anyway. I spent too much time, you know, dealing with him to really put up with this shit now. Haven't I? Doesn't that sound fair? See ya, bud. See what they think of you now when you're bear food. Whoa. That was frustrating. Go save everyone. Really, John's. Yeah, let's also thank Nick. Nick was a very good help. John Seed was, I think, he has been my favourite villain so far in this game. Like, I haven't seen enough of Joseph to really, like, put him on, like, my favourites. But, you know, he's good, but it's just good to be, like, you know, the big baddie. Because it's similar to Resident Evil, where, like, Resident Evil 7 especially, where you feel like the Baker family. And I think they did that, but it's more similar to Resident Evil 8 Village than any of the others. I'll have to admit. Hell of a trip to make it up to this bunker. Woohoo! Okay. God damn! After the collapse. Whoever had an issue with that, they had it coming. My health goes up a bit. Oh no. Let's not take the risk. We've come so far, let's not die again. Oh, fuck. Oh, we came out of nowhere. I caught Far Cry. I think I'm gonna cry in a minute. Cry in pain. But I'm so happy that I managed to get used to playing, because I've never really used playing to Far Cry. Like, I think that's like been like the first airplane you ever really used. I've used in Far Cry. Because now I'm going to take it a different way. Okay. Really sneaky. Anybody else wanna fucking go? I have a fucking... I'm going Rambo on this shit.
Bunker access granted.
Yeah, I'm going Rambo on this shit. It's also the right kind of setup for it as well.
Lockdown disengaged.
If you've ever seen Rambo, like the first of a Rambo, you'll know what I mean. Oh fuck. Get back upstairs. Fuck! Hey! I got my arm stuck on the wall. But fucking hell. That was kind of abrupt. Don't you think? Again, you know. Keep dying. Sorry about that. I think that's like the one episode that I think I've died the most. I have to do this again? Seriously? Run into the wild. Shit. Fuck. Off. There's just times when you need to call on a friend. And that friend will be my good buddy Hank. Come on, Hank.
Inbound.
Cling to life. Cling to life. Cling to life. Hank. Hank, buddy. Hank.
looks like you could use some help.
That's not the best option, but I'm gonna bring the rocket launcher.
Bunker access granted.
Cause I need something that's like a bit powerful.
Lockdown.
Again, if needs be, I'll just, as soon as like the rockets like run out, I'll just blast them anyway. It's fine.
They're inside that building.
We want the deputy.
Kidding me? I don't see a thing.
In this room.
Welcome to the future.
Find Deputy Hudson.
So glad we're all here to share this together.
Righty. Oh. Mr. Hobo. Okay. Oh, bugger off. I better not have to go back there. I better not.
Welcome to the future.
Oh, good, good.
I'm so glad we're all here to share.
Fuck. How, like, you know, it's, I'm dying so much dead meat as to a fucking kill count. Rambo on these bitches.
This gate was never open to you!
Let's talk.
others.
I almost feel sorry.
We want to.
I have to help.
Nope. Oh, hell yeah.
And as such, I have sheltered you from the violence that approaches us. When these doors close, what lies beyond
the fucking hell.
The wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness.
Holy shit, oh my god, fucking hell, he's like obsessed. Oh my god, dude, girl, it's me. Ow. She's been for a lot. How can we blame her?
Something started happening.
Oh shit.
Fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever.
But you're not. I'm down here.
All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down.
He was quite self-professing in his own stance.
He would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch.
Okay. Calm down.
The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Do I have a choice?
Come on. We gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Yeah, that was kind of abrupt, though. She just attacked me.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. Ah, I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Oh. Here we go. What?
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
I heard someone freed Ball's End.
control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles. Destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
Can't let our people leave! They'll die!
Move!
They're inside now! They're trying to take our brothers and sisters!
Destroy the consoles. The only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
Oh, it's like a fucking broadcast thing as well.
It worked! The rooms are open. Now get back to the silo.
Caution. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Multiple system failure. Danger.
There! We're making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Multiple system failure.
Damn it! Safeguarded against the global lock release.
Oh, fuck.
I'll have to do one section at a time.
Oh no. I have to redo this again.
Electrical system offline.
No! Fuck! Oh, for fuck's sake, this is just not my day.
Caution. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm.
Climbing.
When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cold stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Danger.
Electrical system offline. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Caution.
Or fuel tanks.
Danger.
Or fuel tanks.
Light it up!
System failure.
Outside.
Monoxide detected.
Deputy,
fuck this.